Something extraordinary is happening at Georgia Tech. We are transforming approaches to disease and human health through a visionary new facility, the Engineered Biosystems Building.
The Engineered Biosystems Building is a strategic resource for the biosciences sector, one of the fastest growing industries in the state. EBB provides outstanding students, faculty, and staff with the resources they require for success. It is an investment in our future. It also provides an environment for discoveries, many of which will become innovations that will save and enrich lives for generations to come.
As a public-private partnership between the state of Georgia and the philanthropy of individuals, corporations, and foundations, EBB features 200,000 square feet of multidisciplinary research space. The building brings together scientists and engineers to increase our understanding of complex diseases and to generate new drugs and new therapies for cancer, arthritis, diabetes, Alzheimer's, and other disorders.
Georgia Tech is poised through tremendous development over the last years, and our position as leaders in the biosciences, bioengineering, biotechnology, to really and truly reach a new level, and this new facility will allow us to do that.
Building on Georgia Tech's strength as a leader in biomedical engineering and the biological sciences, EBB is the first phase in a long-term plan to expand the infrastructure and resources in these vitally important fields. It is located at 10th Street between State Street and Atlantic Drive, which has reopened as a pedestrian walkway. The facility is adjacent to the biotechnology complex, the UA Whittaker Biomedical Engineering Building, the Ford Environmental Science and Technology Building, the Molecular Science and Engineering Building, the Parker H. Petit Biotechnology Building, and the Marcus Nanotechnology Building. The research that is being done within EBB is good for Georgia's economy, driving innovation, commercializing new devices, drugs, and technologies, forming new companies, and creating high-skill, high-paying jobs.
EBB is our home base. We have research going on across the entire campus at Georgia Tech, but we really needed a place that we could claim as home base. And there we want to bring together opportunities for students, for faculty, and for visitors to know about the extraordinary work that we're doing together and really make children's top of mind. And what we hope is that by doing that, people will become more and more interested in doing pediatric research. And they'll think about children, and they'll think about the talent that they have and how they can use it to change the future of pediatric medicine.
Disease is not simple. To understand it and to beat it, we must quantify, analyze, and manipulate the cellular logic of life. The research neighborhoods within EBB were designed and programmed to facilitate this vision. One research neighborhood is chemical biology, using the power of chemistry to synthesize and manipulate biology.
What we do is we take a therapeutic protein and we assemble it or we fabricate it into structures like nanoparticles or gels or fibers. And these structures enable the protein to be protected in the body, but also transport it to where it needs to go inside of cells. So we have a lot of different applications, autoimmune diseases, vaccination, cancer. The facilities that have been built here are incredible. So we've never been in a place that is really built for our research. So already we are noticing how much more efficient we are and how much more, results and how much faster our research can move. But then also having the whole community here makes it really ideal for not just continuing what we were doing before, but really expanding into different ideas and being able to work with partners.
In essence, this building, you can look at it as an academic pharmaceutical company. But it's so much more than that, because here also are people who study fundamental issues, really basic science that enables discoveries that we don't know are coming yet. It's a continuation of the Georgia Tech way, but it does it in an even more effective way, I think, than has been programmed before. The administration and our generous donors have helped us invest in core facilities in this building that are really magnificent. Core facilities are laboratories that have very expensive and very sophisticated equipment that are available for all investigators at Georgia Tech to use. Each piece of equipment in those facilities is too expensive for any one research group to purchase, and many research groups can use them. And so they are force multipliers for the production of wonderful research, science, and development in engineering.
Another research neighborhood is cell and developmental biology, harnessing biological principles to design novel cell-based therapies.
I think always the very exciting breakthroughs in science come at the edge of a discipline when people start interacting with other researchers in other disciplines. And so this building combines a lot of different people with various thematic similarities but different expertise together in order to generate those breakthroughs. One reason I'm very excited to be at EBB is my neighbor in the lab space is Hong Liu, and Professor Liu is an expert in microfluidics. So this is a very exciting collaboration between myself in computational modeling and Dr. Liu in microfluidics, because we're able to use her microfabricated chips to arrange our cells into very precise locations and stimulate them with waves of different chemicals.
The third research neighborhood is systems biology, which ties it all together by using computation to model life and how it fails in disease.
With this combination of three types of people, collaborations can start from anywhere. It's these fundamental discoveries that will ultimately lead to new insights about diseases and disorders. We have identified themes, programmed the building around faculty, designed an amazing building, a building that will inspire us to do better than we have.
This facility is enhancing Georgia Tech's commercialization efforts, which will create new technologies, new products, and generate new startup companies that will have a positive impact on Georgia's economy. We thank those visionary individuals and organizations whose private philanthropy and partnership with the state made this life-changing facility possible.